ما حكم شرب الماء قائما، وهل الشرب قائما فقط عند شرب ماء زمزم كما فعل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ What is the ruling about drinking water while standing, and is it specific to just drinking the water of Zamzam that you should drink standing?
ثبت أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم
It is established that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم
رأى رجلا يشرب قائما.
He saw a man drinking while standing.
فقال له
He said to him
أيسرك أن يشرب معك الهر؟
Would you be happy to have the cat drinking with you?
قال لا.
He said no.
قال فقد شرب معك من هو شر من الهر.
Then surely رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم told him something that is worse than the cat has been drinking with you. Satan was drinking with you.
ومنها أخذ أهل العلم
and from this the people of knowledge they took
النهي عن الشرب قائما
the forbiddance of drinking while standing.
ولكن ثبت في صحيح البخاري
but it is established in the صحيح of البخاري
عن علي رضي الله عنه
from علي may Allah be pleased with him
أنه توضأ وكان جالسا
that he made وضوء and he was sitting
فلما انتهى من الوضوء
so when he finished making وضوء
قام وشرب الماء وهو قائم.
He stood up عليه الصلاة والسلام and he drank the water while standing. علي while standing.
إيه. فكان متعمد لهذا.
So it's as if علي رضي الله عنه was deliberately doing that.
فقال بلغني أن أناسا يكرهون الشرب قياما.
He said it has reached me that some people they dislike drinking while standing.
وقد رأيت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يشرب قائما.
And I have seen the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم drinking while standing.
ولذلك ذهب أكثر أهل العلم
the majority of the people of knowledge they are of the position
الشرب قائما جائز
that drinking while standing is allowable
وبعضهم ذهب إلى الكراهة
and some of them they are of the position that it is disliked
وقليل جدا من ذهب إلى التحريم
and very few who are of the position that it is prohibited to drink standing
والأقرب والعلم عند الله تبارك وتعالى
the closest of these positions and Allah is all knowledgeable
أنه
that,
جائز
that it is allowable to drink while standing
ولكن الشرب جالسا أفضل
but to drink sitting it is better